they are in our care. They become our babies. So when we lose a baby, it's a big gap for us that is created. And so when we lost Zakayo, who was the oldest chimpanzee here at UWEC, it was a big gap that was created. However, we also continue to celebrate because of the legendary role that Zakayo used to play as a great father, as a great grandfather, and as a parent. That through his wisdom and action, he was able to provide leadership among the chimpanzee family here at UWEC. That led to the survival of the chimpanzees that we have here, that led to the survival of the chimpanzees that we have translocated from here to Ngamba Island, but also that created a legacy that we are celebrating today. By the way, for your information, we are also exploring avenues of vaccinating all our chimps. Yeah, we are working with the Ngamba Island and us. And Dr. Kalema, conservation through public health, we are trying to get a vaccine called Zotis to be able to vaccinate all our chimpanzees. But of course, we shall have first do some trials in the monkeys that we have to observe how they react. So as we celebrate this day, we have lined up quite a number of activities. We are launching the chimpanzee gift shop. We are also going to engage into a football match between UWEC and Entebbe, Uganda, on Sunday in Entebbe. We shall also have beach games on Sunday after the football match.